to start anew. Set yourself free and finally do the things in life that you are destined for. The first step is the hardest part, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't start. Take the leap and get right to it. Here's exactly how you do it. You step out the door, then back through the door. Sit on the floor and stare at the floor. Rock yourself until you feel okay. And carpe diem, carpe don'tum. Time to grab life by the scrotum. But first, let's read some facts about stingrays. And then it's time to seize the day. I wonder if the fridge needs cleaning. I haven't cleaned the fridge for a while. I hate to leave with a dirty fridge. I get it, oh no, there's a smidge. Maybe I should get a new fridge online. Nope, never mind, it's time to fly. Now, I'll sit right here on my couch. Research fridges, I'm no slouch. It's getting dark, the time just got away. I could still go out, it's not too late. But first I need to masturbate to some porn, preferably male and gay. And then it's time to seize the day.
Hey, Brent, what are you doing in this locker room?
Showering again. What are you doing here, Tad?
I play football here with you, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Everyone get out. I gotta talk to Tad.
These guys. Oh, okay. Okay, that's enough. It's time to go. You just take one step forward, two steps back. No, two steps forward, four steps back. Five more steps back, and now I'm back in bed. Okay, now I'm ready to go. They're delivering my new fridge, though. Where's that fridge? I can't wait around all day. I have to go out and make my big foray. Here I am standing at the doorway. It's finally time to seize the day. But first, more porn.